stability.
So now let's listen to the exhaust note. It's definitely a lot quieter than the BS4 model. But when you rev it harder, you have that signature exhaust note of the Duke Bloodline. So that's pretty much it. Now that I've given you guys a quick overview of the motorcycle, let's go ahead and check out my first ride impression of the 2020 KTM Duke 200 BS6 model. So that was a quick fire acceleration test of the BS6 Duke 200.